Good evening. Welcome to the first concerts of the 47th season of Dinosaur Annex Music Ensemble. I'm Hubert Ho, one of the ensemble's co-artistic directors. We're very glad that you've joined us in this virtual concert. This evening's program, originally scheduled from 1 year ago, has finally arrived. This concert is made possible by the generosity of the Mass Cultural Council, the Watertown Cultural Council, a local agency, and New Music USA. We give many thanks to the music department at Brandeis University for hosting this event.
Thank you so much for tuning in tonight. I hope that you can read more about our musicians, the composers, the pieces, and follow along with the text of the pieces with voice. The program booklet is posted on our website. And while we are making this program free and open for everybody online, we encourage you to make a donation to help support our productions and to support our mission. You can make a gift online at www.dinosaurannex.org/donate. So much has changed since we presented the first iteration of Hub of the Musi-verse in fall 2018, especially over the past 18 months. We have seen our lives and our communities transformed by a historic pandemic, a long simmering racial justice reckoning, changes in political power and policies, and so much more. While we grapple with how events like these can lead to division, whether polarizing viewpoints or forced physical separation, we are also inspired by how difficult times can become a catalyst for bringing people, communities, and voices together to push for positive change. This is the hope that we hold on to and the energy that we are channeling into bringing artists together to share stories and highlight pressing issues through music.
The first piece on our program is by Victor Márquez-Barrios. This piece is entitled Forms of Separation. It reflects on three different modalities of separation, from the despicable dismemberment of families at the border between the US and Mexico in 2018, to the impassioned plea of a departing lover, to a waltz that speaks to homesickness, to a place that exists only in memory. Please welcome Ronnie Moore and Seychelle Dunn Corbin to the stage, clarinetist and soprano saxophonist, respectively.
children from their moms and dads. Son ya 2,000 los niños separados de sus padres en la frontera. 2,000 en el centro de la ciudad. Separate the children,
then we will prosecute you.
If that's simple,
then we will prosecute you.
Zero tolerance.
Thank you.
The next set consists of two pieces by Iranian-American composer Niloufar Nourbakhsh. The first piece, an aria for the executive order, is a protest of the 2017 travel ban by the Trump administration, which primarily targeted Muslim and Middle Eastern countries. This piece leads into the song cycle, Darkness of the Womb, with text drawn from a speech about immigration and the tribulations of such by Valerie Carr. In the face of darkness, she offers the concept of birthing a new society. We're so delighted to present soprano Amal El-Shrafi and pianist Don Berman.
What do you want? Hate and violence exploited and made to its depths. my eyes and I see the darkness of my grandfather's cell. And so the mother within me asks, what if, this darkness is not a darkness of the truth? But my darkness of love, what if our maker is not here, but a country that is waiting to be born? What if the story of America is one long labor? What if our grandfathers and grandmothers are standing behind?
Thank you again for joining us virtually for our program, Hub of the Musi-verse, Part 2, Breaking Borders. We're really grateful to share this musical space and time with you. While we've made the program freely available via our live stream, your donations can help defray production costs if you are in a position to help during this rather still difficult time. Donations can be made directly to our website, www.dinosaurannex.org/donate, or you can follow links in the chat in our live stream. And to learn more about the rest of our season, please visit our website and sign up for our mailing list. Our final piece, José Martínez's work, Refused, addresses the indifference, cruelty, and bureaucratic quagmire that led to the Canadian government's initial denial of a visiting artist visa. The text is derived directly from that denial of entry letter, and you might even see copies of it as part of the performance. Thank you again for joining us as I welcome you to the final piece. Please welcome Felicia Chen on soprano, Robert Schultz on bass drum, and Hannah Soren on cello. Thank you again for joining us.
Thank you. thank you for your interest in visiting Canada. After careful review of your temporary resident visa applications and supporting documentation, I have determined that your applications do not meet the requirements of the Immigration and Refugee Protection Act, IRPA, and Immigration and Refugee Protection Regulations, IRPR. I am refusing your applications on the following grounds. I'm satisfied. these concerns and can demonstrate that your situation meets the requirements.